Nursery Chairs by A.A. Milne. Read for LibriVox.org by Annalisa Bodker. One of the chairs is South America. One of the chairs is a ship at sea. One is a cage for a great big lion, and one is a chair for me. First chair. When I go up the Amazon, I stop at night and fire a gun to call my faithful band. And Indians in twos and threes come silently between the trees and wait for me to land. And if I do not want to play with any Indians today, I simply wave my hand. And then they turn and go away. They always understand. The second chair. I'm a great big lion in my cage, and I often frighten Nanny with a roar. Then I hold her very tight and tell her not to be so frightened. And she doesn't be so frightened any more. The third chair. When I am in my ship, I see the other ships go sailing by. A sailor leans and calls to me as his ship goes sailing by. Across the sea, he leans to me. Above the winds, I hear him cry, "Is this the way to round the world?" he calls as he goes by. The fourth chair. Whenever I sit in a high chair, for breakfast or dinner or tea, I try to pretend that it's my chair and that I am a baby of three. Shall I go off to South America? Shall I put out in my ship to sea? Or get in my cage and be lions and tigers? Or shall I be only me? End of Nursery Chairs. This recording is in the public domain.